I am Dr.Venkataram Mysore, dermatologist, dermatopathologist, hair transplant surgeon and director at Venkat Center for Skin, ENT and Plastic Surgery, Vijayanagar, Banashankari, Cunningham Road, Bangalore. Can hair transplantation be done into scars? Does it work? Yes, it can be done and it works wonderfully. Scars can happen on the scalp or on the moustache or the beard due to multiple reasons. Injury, accidents, surgery, burns, acid burns, sometimes radiation, etc. Sometimes some diseases also can cause scarring. And then once the hair is lost, root is lost, the hair doesn't come back. In such cases, transplantation produces a very safe and effective treatment option. The process is the same as any other hair transplantation. We take it from the donor area, which is usually the back of the scalp. We can also take it from the beard or the body. It can be done by either FUE technique or FUT technique in the donor area. And in the scars, we make holes and we put them. You can see those things in these photographs here. The difference is the scar has less elasticity. Scar is tougher. It doesn't expand and it has less blood supply. So to overcome this, one precaution which is done is if the scar is very thick, it is made flat by giving an injection, usually a steroid injection. And then to improve the vascularity, we do a fractional laser about 3 weeks before the surgery. And while grafting, we do not try to give the same density as a normal skin because the elasticity is less. Tensile strength is different. So sometimes in very large scars, we give half the density, about 20 per square centimeter in the first session. And then after a few months, we can do a second session. But at the end of it, yields a most gratifying results. Every patient of scar who undergoes transplantation is extremely happy and satisfied. It needs some practice, it needs some surgical skill, and so needs an experienced hair transplant surgeon to do the procedure. Day care surgery, patient goes home at the same day. Result take a few months because it has to grow long. It can also be done after cleft lip surgery on the lip, any other surgery, any other scar on the face. And in almost all cases, transplantation into a scar yields most gratifying results in a very safe and effective way. So, summary is that if you have a scar, transplantation is definitely one good option. Thank you.